Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Ladies and gentlemen, we have been informed per the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation, this bout cannot begin until all beer bottles have been cleared off of the arena floor. Once again, per the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation, we cannot begin this bout until all beer bottles have been cleared off of the arena floor immediately. So please, if you do have a beer bottle, please transfer that into a plastic cup at this time.
I know he weighed at 203, and he weighed at 258.
Oh. Es que ya comienza después. Ya no tiene límite.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, all beer bottles must be disposed of and all liquids must be transferred into plastic cups immediately so that we can begin our next bout of the evening. Thank you. While we are disposing of our beer bottles, ladies and gentlemen, once again, tonight's event brought to you by Golden Boy Promotions and Leja Bata Promotions, sponsored by Corona, La Cerveza Más Fina, and O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices, every day. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, our televised portion of tonight's event will begin live at 8 o'clock p.m. Central Standard Time on Corner. Wearing red, official weight 200.4 pounds, he is making his pro debut here tonight from Brownsville, Texas, introducing Juan Manuel Alvarez. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trimmed in silver, official weight 256 pounds. As a professional, he has one draw on his professional career. From the Alamo City, San Antonio, Texas, please welcome Aaron Rosa. And your referee in charge, Mr. Mark Colloy.
Yeah. Junior. Puro Jab Junior.
No lo mires.
Oh. Abajo Junior. Jab. Puro Jab.
Grande, grande.
¡Abajo, Álvarez!
Buen pinche esperado en el que tira el otro vato.
¡Sube la mano! ¿Qué piensa tanto?
La verga.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Vamos, Junior.
Hola, Álvarez.
Abajo y arriba, Junior.
Move around, move around.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to take a moment in between this round to mention our sponsor. Special thanks go out to Red McCombs Toyota, DeWalt Tools, Guaranteed Tough, Somerset Logistics, Holiday Motors, and Total Logistics. Thank you for your support for Leha Batak Promotions and Golden Boy. Special thanks also go out to Corona, La Cerveza Mastina, and O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices every day.
Jab Junior.
Vamos Junior.
Vamos Junior.
Vamos.
Sube la guardia. Junior, open.
Entra y
sal, Junior. Salte de ahí.
Oh, nice left. Uppercut.
Es que en el último es donde se va a zapar. En el último es donde se va a zapar. Porque si se bufea y pone sus golpes. Porque...
¡Vamos, Álvarez!
¡Esto es todo lo que vale!
¡Abajo y arriba!
¡Esto es Belly!
¡Body shots! ¡Esto es un big man!
¡Abajo, Álvarez! ¡Suéltate!
¡No mames, güey! Se había mostrado su otro vato. Mi abuela se hace para protegerse. No, 30. Junior tiene 20, lo saca.
¡Vamos, Álvarez!
¡Vamos, Junior!
¡Vamos, Álvarez! ¡Dale, Álvarez! ¡Dale, Álvarez! ¡Vamos, Álvarez! ¡Esto, Álvarez!
¡Vamos,
Álvarez!
¡Vamos, Álvarez! ¡Vamos, Álvarez! ¡Vamos, Álvarez! ¡Vamos, Álvarez!
¡Vamos, Álvarez! ¡Vamos, Álvarez!
¡Abajo, Álvarez!
¡Abajo, Junior! ¡Ya pisal, ya pisal! ¡Ya pisal!
¡Otra vez!
¡Álvarez!
I'm going to go to the next one.
Ladies and gentlemen, after four rounds of boxing, here are the judges' score totals. Glenn Crocker scores the bout 40-36 in favor of Rosa. And Ellis Johnson and Osoro Perez see this contest 38-38. Scoring the bout even, this bout has been declared a majority draw.